What doctors found in this patient, they could not have imagined in their wildest dreams. A 24-year-old patient came to a clinic with dizziness and difficulty walking. A CT and an MRI scan of the head then revealed the incomprehensible. The woman had been born without a cerebellum. The cerebellum has vital functions, especially balance and coordination. It is amazing that the woman was able to walk and talk at all. Incredibly, these functions were compensated for her entire life by the rest of her brain.